Have you ever dragged down a video to the timeline just to see Premiere Pro crop that video and only show like half of it? This is most likely because your sequence settings doesn't match the actual video clip. There are two ways to fix this, and which method to choose depends on what you want to achieve. The first method is to right-click on the clip and click Set to Frame Size. This will scale your clip up or down to match the size of your sequence. The other method is to scale the sequence to match the size of your clip. You do that by going up to the menu, click Premiere Pro, Preferences, Timeline. Here, make sure that you have selected Show Clip Mismatch Warning dialog, and then click OK. Now, whenever you try to add a clip from the project window to the timeline that doesn't match the sequence, a pop-up window will appear giving you two options. Here, you click Change Sequence Settings, and then the sequence will increase or decrease in size to match the size of your clip. I have two other short crop tutorials in Premiere Pro that I will link at the end screen of this video, together with my digital products that I will link below. Thanks for watching and keep learning!